name was Mickey, but he fought like David. This was Mickey Marcus. From the streets of New York.
It wasn't General Sherman who said war is hell, it was Mrs. Sherman.
To the Pentagon in Washington.
Don't involve the Army in any way. Don't use your rank or even your right name.
Is it all right with you if I keep the same sex?
To the fields of West Point. To the beaches of Normandy. To the deserts of the Middle East. Everywhere he lived and everywhere he fought, he cast a giant shadow. Kirk Douglas as Mickey Marcus. His courage changed millions of lives. His legend belongs to many flags.
I'm fighting because I'm stiff-necked and proud of it. Next week, Ash. Next week.
Senta Berger as Magda. For women in combat, love draws its own battle lines.
They wanted to run away, and now you run away just like me, coward! Coward, just like me! Oh.
Now, I was the only girl in Brooklyn who didn't get pregnant during the war.
Hmm?
Yeah, my mother kept the statistics.
And special appearances by Frank Sinatra. Danger, excitement. He'd fly anywhere to find them.
What's this for?
A trick we learned from the Stukas in the other wall. It's like a whistle. It screams on the way down.
That's great. I'll make two of us.
Yul Brynner as Asher, the underground leader who had more guts than guns, more nerve than know-how.
We're outnumbered 62-1. Pardon me. 62-2 now that you are here.
John Wayne as the general. For the Army, he was blood and steel. For the underdog, he was a champion.
Give this insubordinate son of a bitch every truck and blanket in the Third Army. And I don't care who you have to steal them from.
Yes, sir.
Outnumbered, unarmed, unprepared, they hurled back their answer in flesh, in flame, and stunned the world with their incredible victory.